My name is Liv Moore, and I died, sort of. I had a promising career and a great fiancé, then I went to the world's worst boat party and got turned into a zombie. Now I work at the morgue for access to brains, but brain eating has side effects. I take on the victim's personality traits and have visions which I use to help solve their murders. I work with a detective who thinks I'm a psychic, and my boss, the medical examiner, the only person who knows my secret. I'm a crime-fighting zombie.